Welcome back in with breaking news. The former finance director for the city of Homewood set to plead guilty to embezzling from the city. Now, the Department of Justice says Robert Burgett embezzled nearly $950,000 from the city between May of 2023 and this past March. Now, he faces charges of wire fraud. The DOJ says a plea agreement was filed today. The court will set a date for Burgett to officially enter his plea agreement.